I saw Dornan.
What come of that?
You know, he's in trouble.
I know he's in trouble. What can you do for him?
What makes you think I got some special in to do anything for Dornan?
Yeah, okay.
Does both of you being alcoholics give you some special in?
Obviously, if it did, I wouldn't be asking a favor.
Neither does our both being black.
I got the picture, no problem.
Dornan's problem goes past his color. Same as it goes past falling off a wagon.
Yeah, good. My old man did not lose his eye unprovoked, all right?
I didn't know he lost his eye. What's that got to do with Dornan?
I remembered in a dream how he really lost his eye, my pop. And it wasn't one of you drunk attacking him on his meter route. He was drunk, and he'd been fired by his boss already before he went back to those projects. That dream come to me after Dornan reached out, doing a favor for Sylvia and showing me you couldn't generalize. And for reaching out, he winds up flopped, Dornan, and goes back drinking.
And you can't stand on a black man as solid.
I guess one of us couldn't have as good a motive as one of you, so that must be it. I'm wrong about a lot, but drinking ain't included. He's gonna get ambushed, Dornan. The 11 dry years, they don't count for nothing. It's gonna be worse on him than it's ever been. He won't be able to figure out why the booze isn't working. And he'll start drinking at that. And he'll wind up with crapped pants and lying in his own puke. He's a proud man, Dornan. It come on him sudden. He don't know what happened. Might as well die.
Find someone else in your program. I don't know how to help them.
Yeah, I should. Thanks for trying.